down to San Antonio. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. And this would torture me. Well, if they creeped in from the prison, that railroad train was mine. But I took it on a little further down the line. Oh, pop, close to prison, that's where I want to stay. I left that lonesome whistle blow my blues away. Thank you, Doug.
You guys want to hear the fiddle one more time?